Okay, so I have Willie here.
So my main goal for today's lesson is to really be working on the OUT with him. Good boy. Because right now he'll do it, but he's being a little pushy where like I have to repeat it a few times. And sometimes even go as far as putting a little bit of negative reinforcement. So I really want to clean up that. So just try it now. Good boy. Willie, out. Out. Yes, free. Good, out. Free, good, out. No, out, good. Free, good job, come on, free. Come on. Good job. So the command can be a little difficult because if a dog, I don't want to really play with him if he's not doing it like super clean, because then that's kind of, I'm rewarding him there unintentionally, good boy. But I also don't want to like ask for it, and keep asking, because then the game just doesn't, it's not fun. So you saw there where he got a little hesitant after the third one. So I am going to play with him a little bit, then try it again. Sometimes if the dog isn't super, super into it either, I won't even start the command because of the pressure you have to apply. If they don't drop it, it can easily kill the game for them as well. Boy. Nice. Good job. Out. Free. Nice job. Good boy. So now I'm really going to play with him because that one was perfect. Free. Come on. Willie. The thing with him too. The games don't last super long. He'll be really, really into it for a few minutes and then he kind of just loses interest. So I'm gonna give him a little bit of a break first and then I'll try playing with him again. Hi, baby dog. Hi, my baby dog. I know, I love you, crazy man. I love this crazy man. Willie, what you listening to? What are you listening to? Crazy guy. You crazy guy. Good boy. Good job. Get it. Sometimes I'm going to win. Sometimes I'm going to let him win when I see he's trying really hard to kind of build his confidence a little with the play. Get it. No, sir. Stop. No. No. Don't do that. Naughty. Bobby. Oh, hi, dog. Hello, my baby dog. Hello.
job, buddy. So since he's having a little bit of trouble with the sit with the negative reinforcement, I'm going to work a little bit more on that before I continue on with the walk. To avoid it all together and gets on the bed or sits, whatever it is. Willie, sit. Come on, you can do it. Sit. That's the opposite. Sit. Yes, free. Good boy, good boy. Good job. Good boy. Good. Good job, Willie. So close. Sit. Sit. I know. Sit. He was so close there and he just decided to jump instead. Willie, sit. Sit. Free! Good boy! Yes! Good job! Bless you. Willie. Willie. Good job. I'm going to give him a little bit of a break and then try it again. Willie, sit. Yes, free. Good boy. So there he avoided it altogether. Nice job. Even with the barking in the background. Good job, buddy. Good job. Willie, sit. Hey, Willie. Of course, now he got distracted. Sit. Sit. So I'm going to apply a little bit again of negative reinforcement. Come on. This prong is kind of acting weird. I'm going to try to fix it in a second. Sit. Come on. Willie, sit. Come on. You can do it. Sit. Yes, free. Good boy. So what's going on is the prong doesn't seem like it's popping properly. So I'm going to just check it. Let's see. Let's see. Probably just his hair because it's set up correctly. So I'm just going to move it a little bit and see if I can help avoid that a little bit. Come on, Willie. Place. Place. Willie, sit. Yes, free. Good boy, good boy. Nice job, handsome. answer. Willie, sit. 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 Willie, sit. Yes, free.
It's getting his attention is what's going on here.
Good boy. Ready? Willie.
I'm gonna end the video there, but I'm gonna keep working with him.